Aha!
Company, halt!
The fiend before us is Ochu, Lord of the Wood. We've had trouble with this one before. Remember, discretion is the better part of valor.
Well, I'm sure I can take care of that for you. Do you have anything? Nope.
The Ochu is not. We could throw 100 crusaders at it and still.
Alright, you don't have any either. Let's go kill it. Alright, let's see. You're a plant type of thing. So I will get rid of Yuna. And I'll bring in Kamari. And we'll just attack for now. Let's do a cheer. Defend a little bit, just in case, because you never know what's going to happen. Wulu, we will obviously use magic, and we use fire, because you're weak to it. I'm going to try and get this over as quick as possible. Ow. Right, let's see. We'll swap you out for Waka. Now, can I use dark attack? Nope, because you're immune, thank you very much. So we'll bring in Yuna. And we'll cure Lulu. That means you're back to normal. Oh, you son of a bitch. Right. And magic again. And we'll just attack with you for now. Right, let's see if we can speed this up a little bit. And we'll go to summon. Get Aeon on. Thought I took the long cutscenes off. I'll have to switch that over. Now, what I want to do here is Sonic Wings. And if I keep using that ability, it will hopefully mean the Lord Ochu will not get a turn. And again. And again, this should kill it. Yeah! Actually quite easy. Didn't take long at all. The amount of AP we've got probably isn't even really a boss, but oh well. We're pretty much due to level again. Then I'll start working on my sphere grid a little bit. Let's see what we got. Couple of MP spheres, an Echo Arm Guard, and a bit of cash. Alright, not too bad.
Whoa.
A summoner and her guardians. Very impressive.
Sir, we should fight too.
We'll get our chance soon enough.
Young crusaders, gather around.